Nail King Sydney. Yeah, the king of cleanup is now the king of the Krewe food. Sydney Torres IV will reign over the Halloween-themed parade as it rolls through the French Quarter. Of course, Torres is well known for the former owner of SDD Waste and Debris, which used to clean up the quarter. More recently, he's helped fund crime-fighting efforts in the French Quarter. This year's parade rolls on Saturday, October 24th at 6:30.